we are way in over our heads here. This is gonna be a tough one. I've had very little practice. Don't go in the pits. Trying too hard. 14th, I can. It's not gonna happen like that. Another South African. Everybody seems to be loving the Alpha 4C and the 86. Let's see what we can string together. Yeah, I'm the only BMW. Interesting. It's not great. I would like to get at least 60 points from this round. Let's see, we never know. The last round in the cards was really, really, really sucky. Burn that fuel. So this strategy here is try to pull subsequently try to pull off one stopper. So I'm gonna be trying to save as much fuel as possible. But I'm not sure yet, I might. Depending on how I qualify, I might just go for the harder option first. Try to conserve fuel and get them out the way and then finish stronger on the medium tire. Dude, what an idiot. You're setting with a penalty, your lap time is not going to be great, but consideration for anybody else, and then you get in the way like a tit. Oh, fuck you, man. Fucking idiot. Generally can't keep up with the M4 going down the straight, so I shouldn't have to worry about this guy behind me. And it looks like I do have a clear track up ahead, so we're really only gonna get one shot at this. Paul is 39.3 at the moment. With enough practice, I could do something like that. But if we can get anything in the 39s, I would be really happy. Jeez, man, you fucking dickhead. considerable lap time thanks to this boost. Fuck. And there's some more guys who need to qualify. 16th. I might as well be dead fucking last. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna be starting on the harder tire. I'll put in about maybe 6 laps or so. And then try to finish on the mediums. That person, what's it? Person 34. Quite a puss. Gets us. I'm gonna start an hard tire, try to keep up, and this goes. So for the first few laps, I'm not gonna try and make any moves. I am on a slower tire, so I'm gonna try and just keep up. And when the pits, when the guys start to pit, then I'll be on the faster one, and I should be able to make it count, but we also don't know what's going through these people's minds. Really, really filthy. This guy was conceived anally. Fellow Sapper. There we go, my Honey Badger M4. Dicky. Gotta watch out for him coming down the straight. And there's this guy. And another Alpha. Let's see where this gets us. I got the orange arrow there for being pushed on. Wow. That we are witnessing right now. It's incredible. Oh, that sucks, man. See me there, you fucker. Yellow is my favorite color when it comes to FIA. Thank you. internally conceived Spaniard. So driving like a piece of shit he is.
Thank you.
nice place to mess up. Sorry, bud. it's not going very great. Motherfucker! Fucking puss. What a puss. You should have been swallowed. Fuck up. fucking knew it, this boost. Sick. see, trophy.
Thank you.
faster with this trophy. It's already on 7.
Huh?
It's already on 7. The entry. Oh, 10 minutes. Let's try a few laps in the 86. See what this car can do. Okay. Well. Let's see. What time did I just put in now? 38.6 on the Reno. The 86 felt a bit faster than the Renault, but I don't know, it depends which one has a better fuel consumption here, really. Let's go with the Renault. This is not a mistake. I would like to go to bed a bit earlier this evening. About to start. Nations. Thank you. Let's see, I probably got it. Oh shit, number two. Come on, man, I'm getting you. Fuck's sakes. I fucked up my whole qualifying lap because I'm not gonna serve here. friends as surprised as I am though. Better stay off the sausage. Slipstream really, really helped the Parkland. Let's see if I do manage to keep Pauli here, I'd be very impressed. Disappointed in the level of competition here, but it was a slipstream lap. I just have no idea how long the fuel's going to last in this thing. Don't know what to do. I'm just winging it. Thank you, thank you. Wow, I have 5 fans watching. Oh my word. Us. Oh, 3. Where the other 2 go? I done did some practice, but only in the M4, but that was a disaster. I did like 5 laps in this Megane, and then I decided to go with it. So we'll see. I don't know how long the fuel will last of this thing, but let me see until the race starts. But at least I'm out in front, so I can start on mediums, and I guess I'll just push it as long as I can. If I do lose some positions, then I'll just sit in the slipstream and try to save the fuel. Drive and drive is my style. I think the guy in 19th place is a vegan. Why kill a moo cow? Yeah, I can see you've been practicing with the lap times you put in. Thanks, Michael. Please like and subscribe and hit the bell icon. I want to have 50 subscribers before the end of the lockdown on Thursday. So I got 2 days basically to make 11 subscribers. It's not often I get pole. If you check my stats, it's I think in over 750 races I've got like 24 pole positions now. This might be number 25. Let's see how it goes. Not turbo, so if I short shift, it's going to lose time. Yeah. Ron Burgundy is so cool though. So, like, if I lose to him, I won't be super disappointed. But, problem now. See, if I lose any positions, I'm going to lose the driver. At least I can finish, make sure I finish top 5. I think it's possible if I just push and run away. Try and get to 10 laps. This car is quite easy to drive, it does respond nicely to the steering wheel. So that's how I love this Lamborghini. Why can't I look up? My goodness, what the fuck? What the fuck? If ever there was fuckery in this world, how the fuck? Now I have to serve a 2-second penalty on the whole straight. Oh, you dirty sons of bitches. As well, I've just parked off in the pits in qualifying. us. murdered and fucking sexually assaulted. Also. This guy's so slow, man. Bastards. Ugly Megane is faster than me, shit. Dude, like, can you just park off in the sand if you're gonna be in the way like this? Fuck. absolute fuckery. Man. Fuck. it's going to the Obama. This guy, you know, it just knows how to go straight fast. guess we're trying again. Down 11 positions. Just rewind to the beginning of this race, you'll see what's happening. This is why my driver rating is still on B. Next lobby is going to be an even bigger shit show. 97 only. And I lost 600 DR. So there's half an hour left until the next one starts. I'll leave the stream up, you guys. If you want to keep watching, you can come back. I'm just going to cry a little bit now and recompose myself. guys back here in about 10 minutes. mind the track, it's the people that I have to share it with. That's the problem. At least it's not Tokyo. Take the slow trophy again. I'm not going to take the alpha. Thank you. top view is just... Shit, man, I can't... Depends on the car, really. You know, this one, it just feels so high and... disjointed. So I think to watch it's a little bit more interesting. Let's get to it. Let's see also. Hey, Hollywood. Okay, I have to beat Hollywood. So many alphas. Thank you, thank you. I'm gonna need it. Oh shit, no. the Spaniard thinks I'm wishing him good luck. 90 points. It's just getting less and less and less. Oh. Your mother should have swallowed you, you piece of shit. Fuck you. Phlegm. Fucking should be spat out in a ditch. These front wheel guys and the corners. Mm-hmm. This one doesn't turn out into a sausage fest like the last one. Thank you. can't be moving so slowly, man. There's people behind us. Yellow.
Thank you.
I hope so. Come on. Thank you. This guy in third is catching us. That was close. Almost lost it. Almost lost second on the last corner. This fucker pushed me wide though. I was quiet though, I couldn't talk too much, just in case I screwed up. 9 positions, 56 points. That's fairly decent. I can sleep peacefully. Thank you. Tori complaining about the BMW there. Wa alaikum salam. Take it easy. Catch you guys tomorrow for Nation of Manufacturers. Nobody liked my stream. Nobody. Thanks, guys.